Want to learn how to navigate around Final Cut Pro projects or your timeline with Timecode? This is your moment right here, guys. And that's where it is. The timecode is located under the viewer. The default format displayed is hours, minutes, seconds, and frames. For reference, in our 24 frames per second project, 24 frames will be equal to 1 second. Let's move our playhead to a specific timecode. First, click the center of the timecode display or use the shortcut Ctrl-P. And it will turn blue. Then enter the timecode value to navigate to. We'll type 20515. Then hit return. This takes us to 2 minutes, 5 seconds, and 15 frames. You can also move the playhead forward or backward with timecode. Before we begin, make sure there are no clips selected. We'll press the plus sign to move forward. We'll type 13023 to move the playhead by 1 minute, 30 seconds, and 23 frames. Then press return. As you can see, we've jumped ahead by that much in our timeline. If needed, you can select a different view for the timecode display. Navigate up to the top menu and select Final Cut Pro and Preferences. Choose the General tab. Then you can select which option in the dropdown you prefer. You can show timecode, timecode and subframes, just frames, or just seconds. Although a bit more advanced, now you know how timecode navigation works. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. So, you better hide your kids, hide your wives, and hide your husbands, because they teaching everybody tutorials out here.